You're looking at what could be the solution to California's future clean energy coal. A Southern California company called SolarReserve released this video showing its first-of-a-kind solar power plant that creates, then stores electricity using salt. This plant in Nevada creates enough power for 75,000 homes. Experts say plants like these could help California meet the goal of having half of the state's electricity come from solar and wind power by 2030.